I hope to see football games and baseball games and basketball. Now, for basketball, you're going to have a little bit of a time. I don't know what they're going to do. Maybe they'll be able to play sort of toward the finals or the playoffs or whatever they're doing. I saw baseball's doing something very unusual. I don't know. I don't know if I agree with that. I'd like to see the Yankees play at Yankee Stadium. I see they have some ideas for baseball that are very different. I guess I'm a traditionalist, but I think they'd be able to play at Yankee Stadium with obviously smaller crowds, and then the crowds would start to build as things get to be a little bit better. But no, I think you're going to see some big things happening. And again, this is going away.